The Tampa Bay man who became infamous for this photo, carrying Nancy Pelosi's lectern during the Capitol riot, has been sentenced to 75 days in prison. Adam Johnson, he took a plea agreement. He also has to turn over any profit that he could make from books and interviews. He will serve a year of supervised release and pay $5,000 in fines and $500 in restitution.